When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, you'll think about killing it quicker.
One thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from us. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station. You be careful out there.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eyes here. Stop! Alert! Mend your vehicles! They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eyes, ship. Stop! Alert! Mend your vehicles! They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eyes, ship. Stop! Alert! Mend your vehicles!
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
Careful! Doc! Damn it! Did they have to build all that junk? Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot!
Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up, we'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Wait! Someone must be there! Take him out, Artyom!
A rail car! Close those gates!
This is the start. Forgive me. Station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Wait, someone must be there. Take him out, Artyom!
A rail car! Those gates!
We gotta get out of here quick.
Approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Wait, someone must be there.
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
Who the hell is there? Who's got
that load? Here we go.
Take cover behind the armor.
Thank you.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare room is left in the station. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your clones back at the station. So lock and load. Let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it?
Shit! What happened, life?
Stay calm.
All right.
that board.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon, contact Polis, and broadcast the emergency message I have prepared.
Thank you.
Let's go to Mom. You told me you'd take me to... Go away. Leave me alone. Mom told me not to talk to strangers. Please, Uncle. Are you hurt? Say something. He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? How... You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. Till I'm old enough to shoot, but you can borrow it when your gun wears out. Really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kid...
Wow!
What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky! That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky? To go this high. Don't drop me.
You bastard! Let me go! My soldier's out there! His architect, bring him back!
No! Mommy! That's my mom! Now. Let's go! She's looking for me! Let me go! Let me go to her!
Sashinka! You're alive! Sashinka! Are you alright? But where's your uncle? How did you get here?
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders.
Thanks,
I helped him shoot the monsters.
Oh, God. Poor Seryozha. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
Let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but it's not the other way.
How much did you say? You're welcome.
Selling special offers and discounts.
Come through.
Best guns from the Forge Masters.